Why'd I do that? But can you consistently get it first try? It's not saying that I can get it first try. Yeah, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the emulator or if it's just my keyboard not responding. Right. But I don't want to strictly blame hardware or software. It's most likely user error. Yeah, you should watch that tutorial I posted. It took me like 50 tries to do it a few times. It just kind of sucked. Since it was a tutorial. So it's one of the things I'll have to improve when I do that tutorial again. Originally, when I came to college, I was going to do computer programming, but found that it wasn't really for me, so I changed my major. So I know a little bit, but I mean, it's just very poor knowledge. Or I don't remember a lot of it. It was quite a while ago. I'm not sure what that you mean by Dwarf Fortress.
Huh.
Yeah, Jimmy John's Day, Andy?
Yeah. Try not to eat too loud.
They can probably hear you eating it. I had a minus 12, but then kind of blew it. Messing around too much.
Did they not? Are the lights?
They had all the lights in the back turned off, so I only turned on
this one.
These ones. See, I got a first try there. Had to set it up a little before I could do it, but it worked. So now I'm at a minus 7, so I lost a lot of time.
You had a good time when you defeated that one. What was it? It looked like the Loch Ness Monster, but a fire.
Gleerock?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The Fire Lapras?
Yeah.
I think I was at a minute ahead or something.
Mm-hmm.
See you in a bit, Gooey. Yeah. It's these, I'm wasting a lot of time on the fusions because I don't have the right stones for them. And plus I was messing around trying to do the cuckoo game so I can get some Picolite to grind for Kent stones. And I don't have my right.
Has it only been 2 hours?
Yep. Normally, I would be, I think, on my way to Dark Hyrule Castle by now.
How many more stages do you have before you finish?
Well, considering I'm on page 5 of my notes, and there's 10 pages, quite a bit. Get a shock there.
guy looks so goofy.
It's kind of like a little Buffett. Tried to pin me against the wall. I really hope the boss gives me a good pattern, because Big Octorok, he likes to use a bunch of moves and waste a lot of time if he doesn't give you a good pattern. And then I'll waste a lot of time if he sucks me in and I miss hitting him. See you, Laren. See you in a bit. Alright. Come on, good pattern. It's the most viewers I've had in a while. So this is the most viewers I've had in a while. Usually I get zero. Or just one. Sucks me in.
Did he really?
Yeah. I wasted some time and I took some unnecessary damage. I'm down to 3 hearts. So I gotta really watch out.
So do you slide on the ice?
Yeah. You can use Pegasus boots, and you won't slide around as much. Hate this pattern. Start losing time now. Don't charge. So right now I'm losing some time. I haven't.
2 sandwiches, like, about this size, cost $11.
How much?
11. And give away, you know, like $1 for a drink.
These commands. Oh, they're my notes. Because I haven't memorized or learned the root by heart yet. So there's a lot of differences, or there's a lot of extra stuff that I have to do compared to any percent.
I can handle it by myself.
I told her.
Do you have her number?
Call her back. I'll find it. I dropped some.
Really want to at least finish this run.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you need to be back?
If you don't mind.
How long have you been here?
10. 10-ish. But, because I wanted to try and get everything set up for what I wanted to do. And I was going to go upstairs and stream to find a nice, secluded spot. And then, when you know it, three guys come along and they're like, oh, we're going to park ourselves right next to this guy who's obviously doesn't want to be surrounded by a bunch of people. I decided to move. I came down here. I was gonna try and talk a lot more than I usually do. So I wasn't sure if I was gonna be too loud. Plus, a librarian sometimes comes back here.
Thank you.
claws.
I'm sorry?
They look like yetis.
They're mummies. They're called Gyptos. They actually hold, you know, those Stalfos inside them. They like to give you bear hugs. They're very friendly like that. And you take a lot of damage, which isn't as much fun.
Yeah.
But you're gonna set them on fire and reveal them as a Stalfos, and Stalfos are a lot easier to kill. But the Stalfos like to jump around. Welcome back, guys. Saved a little time. Yeah, it's really awesome that we get to skip this place for any percent. Yeah, the dogs are always getting in the way. Green's good.
What are
these? These are kinstones. You need them to fuse with people. And there's three types of green kinstones, so hopefully I get a whole bunch and a bunch of different types. Where exactly are you talking about? Yeah, the gold kenstones are all considered mandatory fusions, and they're part of the 100 fusions, so I have to do them. You're talking about my hat?
Is it the hat that's talking?
Yeah. That's Ezlo. He's a Minish who got turned into a hat by the boss, yeah. Body. And so he joins up with Link. Oh, I shouldn't have on truck. He joins up with Link to pretty much save Hyrule. And because of him, I can shrink. Yeah, I think someone in ZFG's chat described it as the origin story of Link's hat. And eventually I'll learn sword dash, which I'll hold out my sword when I'm running. Hey, they're supposed to be coming out with a Link to the Past 2, right? For Wii U?
They're supposed to update graphics, weren't they?
I don't...
Let them all...
So it's gonna be... I don't know if it's gonna look exactly... like a Link to the Past. Hey, Zaluya. I hate these pants. I just know that they were coming out with another Link to the Past, and they're calling it a Link to the Past 2, and I thought it was for Wii U, but maybe it's 3DS, I don't know. This part's fun. We get to skip it at any percent.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Is it through a glitch, or is it just...
Yeah. Did you see me do the ocarina glitch earlier?
No.
Essentially, you can use the ocarina to walk over stuff that you're not supposed to, and I shouldn't talk to her. And you can skip that Royal Valley, that graveyard I was at earlier. Mm-hmm. Oh, what am I doing? Okay.
Sorry, I'll keep quiet about it.
Actually, they're wondering who I'm talking to. This is Andy. He's my coworker at the library. Say hi, Andy.
Hello. Twitch account and just watch. I gotta finish up that book I'm reading.
People are thinking it was a remake, even though it said it was two. That's kind of weird. I'll try to beat it.
And you got 4 hours.
Right. Stupid fish jumped off the cloud. Very unoptimized. I have no idea what I'm doing. Crap. Yeah, by the end of this, I'm gonna end up with a bunch of extra blue and red kinstones, either that, you know, from picking up from chests and just grabbed when I was grinding kinstones. So. You never finished it? Like, you tried to do a run before. Okay. Yeah, that was so weird. Every other place, you know, has enough tiles so you can do it, but that's the only place that only has the three. That's cool. Is it really that good? But using internet in college library, so it's a little better than what I usually have when I had it in my apartment. That was alright. Yeah, I'm in a back workroom. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. Yada, yada, yada. So I gotta come back here and fuse with Gale later when I get a red triangle piece. Or did I pick that one up? Oh, I got one. So I can go fuse with her now. Should have done that earlier. God darn it. Wasting time. I gotta remember that for next time in case I don't have it, that pick up from one of the chests in there. Yeah, I'm in a back workroom, so it's not like I'm out in the open where everyone can hear me talking. So I'm not really disturbing anyone, except my fellow coworkers. No, I'm in a back workroom, so I guess that's technically not working, but I'm not supposed to... What am I doing? Because, you won't see me trying to play at work, at least. I did it once. Check out my DuckTales race. It took me like 4 hours, mostly because I was doing it at work. Son of a... And also because I'm a bad player too, but that's not the point. Yeah, I really need to work on it because I do... That was actually better than what I usually get. Alright. Let's do... Shortcut. Oh, why did I do that? Oh, what am I doing? Hope I don't mess up these pots. What the? I didn't even push left. Jeez, move. Okay, don't know why I did that. I love having this HP because you take a lot of damage when you don't need to. It's also nice having more than 10 bombs. Yeah, it's been nice. Go away. Okay. Because I haven't practiced it, so I end up falling down the hole, which wastes time. Am I not picking it up? top edge of the other side. Okay. I'll try that next time I do an 80%. Almost fell off. Oh, that would have sucked. God dang it. Wasting time, wasting time. Out of my way, Bombarusa. All my time is going away. I'm sad. I should have grabbed a ferry earlier. I'm doing so bad right now. All that time I've had, it's all gone. Yes, there's still plenty of places I can improve. I'm trying to remember. Hopefully figurines go pretty well. Because that was a really, really big split. Stones left to do too. Story time. Did it a while ago. Do it now. There we go. Yeah, sometimes I get it really quickly, sometimes not so quickly. There we go. This one gets me in trouble too. Yeah, you gotta hit the screen transition as soon as you jump. That way it thinks like when you move to the next screen you're trying to hop over a ledge, and that's why you can jump over the door. Because like the top of the door frame acts like that, like a cliff. That wasted some time. That was really, really bad. Now for the fun part. Everything else before Vati. Come on. Now comes the most fun part of the run. Princess Zelda. I forgot to go get the quiver thing. Thank you. I don't think I did enough fusions. So I don't know if I got all the figurines I'm supposed to have at this point. Another Slugula. Freaking Slugula. Thank you. freaking Slugula! Did, Well, my PB is 6:38 and I'm like 2 minutes behind. This figurine part can go really, really badly. Hopefully I can finish before we close.
Yeah.